recently had some counseling. And apparently, we're not the only parents who have a child that is emo.
What? The dad and I love our little muffin, even if she's emo or not.
I'm not a f***ing emo. Don't you even know the f***ing death?
Do you know how your foul language breaks your mother's heart?
Like calling mommy dimensions.
So listen, sweetie. We've found a camp.
No.
A camp which is for troubled kids like you, and you get to work outside and learn about responsibility.
I'm not going to any f***ing camp.
It's for 2 weeks, and when you come back, we can talk about earning back some of your privileges.
I won't come back because I'll be f***ing dead. I'll walk out of that camp and I'll walk the streets until I probably get picked up and gangbanged by criminals until I'm bleeding out my f***ing eyes.
They have a horseshoe pit where you can challenge the other kids to horseshoes.
And that's all you know? What else did she say?
She said that her parents called her an emo and she had to go to this camp for 2 weeks.
Oh my god, for 2 weeks?
Is she at the camp now?
I don't know. She texted from the bus they put her on, then she said she wasn't even allowed to have her cell phone where she was going. Then all of a sudden her text went dark.
Whoa. Creepy man.
Just can't believe it. I can't believe parents would do that to their child.
All right, now you say that you witnessed your friend being abused by her parents.
Yes. They called her an emo.
What's wrong with that?
Emos suck. They're vile, self-pitying, depressed assholes.
So why do you think they called her that?
Because she's goth and some ignorant people don't know the difference.
What is the difference?
Oh my god, they're totally different.
Okay, different how?